I figured with today being a sunny day, a hot one, figured why not? I have some things I need to destroy. They've been bugging me since for a long time. I figured, why the fuck not? So, enjoy this little round. Here's a Coby boombox. Coby. My dad gave this to me over Christmas time. It wasn't a gift or anything. He just found it in the dumpster, thought it would work, didn't work, gave it to me, was going to try and fix it, never got around to it. It's been sitting in the back of the car for months, so I figured, I'll do something with it. And if you notice, it kind of looks like the JVC Gigatube model. And this one's a model CX-CD282. So, yeah. Let's turn it on and see what we got. Got the radio. We'll turn on the radio first. Or not. Piece of shit. Well. Volume knob's a little scratchy, and I have no antenna, so I probably won't be able to get anything in the way of station.
Aim in the watch.
Information. Thank you. Good day. Hey, it's Adam Young from Owl City. You might have heard my new song, Galaxies, on Wham.
That last guy, you say, it can't.
It sounds decent, but...
With NASCAR USA's... Vision?
There ain't nothing wrong. And again...
I'll go get a disc and we'll try out the CD player. I got a CD. It's not anything special, it's just one of my mixed discs out of the truck. So, the little clippy thing. Can't really see. Oh, there we go. Like I said, with the sun and 18, I doubt it. Well, that was interesting. On a side note, battery came undone. Well, battery cover. Well, the good news is it still works, but... Lost the volume knob. Jesus Christ, man! Excuse my language, but... You probably can't hear it. Well, I think it's done. I think this thing is done. So, get my CD out because I need this for my truck. Undo the power, so we're gonna have a little fun.